I see we're at a major inflection point when it comes to warehouse automation. We're going to see an acceleration and expansion of how AI-enabled tech is used in the four walls of a warehouse. And GXO is at the forefront and leading that transformation.
We're a third-party logistics company, so we'll take orders that people will either order online or retail stores, and we will package them, ship them exactly how they came from the manufacturer. We handle it all from point A to point B.
We're here in Bloomington, California. It's about a 980,000 square foot facility that services multiple clients under the same roof. The customer we're doing this pilot came to us to solve specific problems around supply chain, agility, and supporting their future growth. The pilot in itself is the depalletization, labeling, and repalletization in an optimal form for product that's coming in a very unstructured way. One of the great values that we're seeing out of the pilot with Dexterity is that we were able to implement it almost immediately. It's just been a couple of days, and the robot is already repalletizing with great effectiveness. The implementation of the technology is akin to a plug and play. The integration is seamless, and the benefits are close to immediate.